Austin, and I'm going to show you how to draw a plane. And we're not going to draw a sky because the water is like dropping from a plane to put out the fire. So it looks like this. You can see the airplane is dropping water so it can put out the fire.
With the pencil, we're going to draw the body of the airplane. Now we're going to draw the propeller. These are going to be the doors. We're going to start with my red crayon. I'm going to use the blue crayon for the window. I'm going to start drawing the fire. So the colors are orange, red, yellow. I'm going to draw the smoke from the fire.
F, I, R, E, P, L, A, N, E, fire plane. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe and happy Valentine's Day. Thank you. Bye.